What do you have there?
The roofer we hired last month was not a licensed contractor, and he didn't have workers' compensation insurance. One of his workers got hurt on the job, and now he's suing us for medical bills and lost wages.
I'm Jeff Rozell, Santa Cruz County District Attorney. Make sure that your contractor is licensed and has workers' compensation insurance before you let him on your property. Protect yourself. Get informed.